Hey, what is going on, everybody? It is your boy Hobo here today, and as you can tell, my voice is a little hoarse, and that's because 2 nights ago, I was at WrestleMania 35, my first WrestleMania ever, and what you guys are about to watch is my experience at my first WrestleMania last Sunday at MetLife Stadium. It was the most unbelievable experience of my entire life, easily the greatest WrestleMania of all time. Don't even debate me on that because you're wrong. And I just want to prepare you guys and give you a little warning that I sing a lot of theme songs and I'm not a very good singer, very out of tune, even when my voice isn't hoarse. And I scream a lot, especially when the Universal Championship match happened. I screamed a lot. So just headphone users, beware. Take your AirPods out. Use your phone speaker, and just enjoy it, man. Enjoy the ride the way I did, the way the people around me did, the way my section did, and the way I'm sure millions of people around the world did on the WWE Network. And I thank you guys for watching this, and being able to share this experience with you guys means a lot to me. And of course, I will never forget this. Being at WrestleMania was the single coolest thing I think I've ever done in my life. So I'm going to flash some photos from WWE Access in front of you, and then I will flash photos and videos from WrestleMania 35. So thank you guys for tuning in and check out this video. It's going to do it for me, your boy Hobo, and I will catch you guys in the next video.
Making you run and feel alright, would feel alright, 'cause we'll work it out. There's a maniac out in front of me. Got an angel on one shoulder and Mephistopheles. But mama raised me good, mama raised me right. Mama said, do what you want, say prayers at night. And I'm saying them, cause I'm so devout. Till the love runs out, till the love runs out. Yeah. Got my mind made up, man, I can't let go. I'm killing every second till it sees my soul.
What's up, guys? I'm just cutting in really quick to let you all know that some of the videos are going to be cutting in right now, and there is some not safe for work language, so if some of that stuff might offend you, click away now or mute the video. Do whatever makes you feel happy. We got a little crazy, but I figured we spent a lot of money on this, and we were going to get our money's worth and enjoy ourselves for the night, and we had ourselves one hell of a time, and I think it reflects in how we behaved. And if that's not your cup of tea, so be it. But if it is, I hope that you all enjoy. But just be warned, like I told you earlier, I go a little crazy. I don't know how to sing, and it gets pretty cringy. So just brace yourselves for that. But yeah, I hope that you guys enjoy it, because this has been one of the coolest things I've ever done, in one of the most fun videos I've ever made. And just putting it all together, you know, right now, I'm recording this about halfway through actually putting all of the footage in and editing it. And now it starts to feel like a cohesive story, you know, and it makes me feel just so awe-inspired and so great that I actually did go to WrestleMania. And now the memories that I have, I'll forever be able to share with all of you. And that just makes me so happy and so internally grateful for this platform, and so grateful for all of you who will watch this video. So yeah, enough of that mushy stuff. You guys came to listen to me scream for however long this video is going to be. So hope that you guys enjoy it. And just be careful. There's some mature language, and a lot of loud noises, bad singing. So yeah, enjoy it.
Yeah! a goddess.
Ew!
Now, I have all of you, and the entire show for that matter, in the palm of my hand.
No!
Which means, if I...
What the hell? Burn it down!
Burn it down! Burn it down! Burn it down!
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Burn it down!
Burn it down! Burn it down! Burn it down! Burn it down! Burn it down! Burn it down! Burn it down!
The AEW have a voice that has the knowledge and the power to remove your faith. I feel voices crying, I see heroes dying, I taste blood that's drying.
They're gonna tease it. He's gonna pull back. He's gonna pull back. Oh!
can't win this. Come on.
Let's go for the South! Super Show!
Come on, they can't win.
Super
Show! This is terrible.
You sound like me for the first half of the Rollins match.
This is awful.
This is the worst. Nobody's moving on the outside. Somebody's bleeding. Charles Robinson has gloves on.
Already?
Jesus. Yeah!
Who's getting paid for this? The DA's bleeding. Look. They're looking at him. Look, he's bleeding really bad. Look, he just gave him a towel.
Oh!
Oh wow, the Miz is bleeding.
Where is he bleeding from?
Probably when Shane hit him with the monitor.
Ooh, man.
Yeah, I must be bleeding bad.
Thank you.
Kick him in the dick. They glued it shut.
Just now?
Yeah.
Yeah, in the back of his head looks like glued.
Oh, yeah.
See it?
Kinda. That stupid ass.
We can't
blind.
See.
Yeah, but I can't see because of my no glasses.
Aren't they in your pocket?
You know, whoop Vince's ass.
Oh, yeah, you want to whoop my dad's ass?
But I want to see
dad's
him.
Ass.
Daddy!
Dad! Dad! I'm back! Dad, are you okay? Dad? That is not okay. I need help.
Daddy! Daddy! Daddy.
Let's not start a daddy chat. We don't want any of that.
Is he the new John Cena?
Who?
Miz?
Why? I imagine.
Move that pole.
You
move
see that guy
that
holding
pole.
The shirt?
Oh, here we go. I knew those wooden things were going to come into play at some point. I think they're tables.
Uh-oh, somebody's going to go through that table! Oh, the pole!
Oh!
That's why the pole's
there.
Not to block us.
Move that pole!
Those are definitely tables.
You think?
It's got to be something. They're chanting, move that pole.
Shane's probably going to jump off one of the poles.
Over there, they're chanting, move that pole. They've got two poles blocking
jump
them.
Jump off the pole. Jump off the pole.
Ow. He's already bleeding.
You're going to tear the whole set.
Imagine.
It's fine. It sucks. Sucks anyway.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Uno. Dos. Sweet.
Oh, Triple H said yesterday in the Hall of Fame, he said he doesn't like that.
No way.
He said that's gay. Because they said sweet. And he was like, the things we say is funny. You guys made that up. It's stupid.
He said what you guys say.
Yeah, this is stupid.
That's awesome. That means keep doing it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta watch the Hall of Fame with the Ryan Hall.
Oh, shit, the table fell.
I am the table.
This is Botchamania. Oh my god!
And then.
Oh my god! Has he booted at somebody?
Hit a fan? Oh my god!
Oh shit.
Fire up here. I would totally.
To come up here.
Bring that ass here, Miz!
I would totally cop a feel on Miz.
I would grab him.
More Shane than me.
Grab him.
Shane's a daddy, you know.
I grab his cojones. Oh!
Yeah! Woo!
He got up!
He kicked out of that.
Shane's jumping off something.
Shane's a goddamn animal.
Shane's gonna jump off. He's gonna jump off the hard camera stand. The ladder there, he's gonna jump off.
Yeah, that big scaffolding.
Yeah,
right
he's
there.
Gonna jump off that scaffolding.
Jumping. He has to jump off something.
Yeah, he's got it.
Plus, mainly he has no choice.
It's in his contract. Jump off something high. Oh, he's going to hit him with a monitor.
No, it's a tablet.
Oh, it's a tablet?
The Microsoft Surface. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Holy shit.
I miss.
What the fork? One, two.
Oh, my God.
Sweet.
They're
out of our view.
Got everybody's view now. Man's gotta watch the monitor.
That was close. He's got it by his nose! Look at these guys that work here, but like, what the fuck are these guys doing?
He's gonna be like, this is a restricted area!
Where's her ticket?
Come on, Shane, jump off something.
He's gonna be like, hey, we need security down here.
Oh, it's where the trophies were. It's the scaffolding.
It's the scaffolding.
It's definitely the scaffolding. Shane's gonna win, too.
Shane's gonna win, yeah.
They get him blinded again. They bring out the break. Told you, look. He's going up there.
Yeah! Holy shit.
He's just jumping off.
Yo, that's gonna collapse if he jumps on that from something high.
Hey, why not? Imagine the camera guy.
There's a table filled with crap right below that.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh! Skull Crushing finale. That's it. One, two. What? Best in the world!
Just jump off it. Do it, Miz! You know what he's gonna do? He's gonna jump off that scaffolding, and Randy is gonna come up before RKO.
WrestleMania sus.
Oh!
My brother just texted me. This just in, Miz beats old man all over MetLife Stadium.
Miz beats up senior citizen in front of 100,000 people.
Oh, there's a comeback.
Or a cinder block.
The Microsoft Surface. Move that goddamn crane.
He's going up, I told you.
Oh! Grabbed him by the ankle.
Oh! He's gonna jump!
Oh my god!
He's gonna jump! Oh, Miz is going up!
Holy shit!
The camera guy's trying to hide.
Oh my god!
You can throw him off something. What are you gonna fall into?
What the hell?
This is awesome!
What's over there?
I don't know.
Oh my god!
He's gonna kick him
off!
Oh
my god! No, he's gonna hit him in the dick! Hit him in the dick!
Right in the pee pee!
Push him off! Push him off!
Oh my god! Yes!
Uh-oh. Oh, he's gonna put him through the.
Shane dies today!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
No,
oh, oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh!
Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit!
Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
Shane won. I told you. What did I tell you? Here comes the money!
Oh no!
I told you!
Here is your winner, Shane!
Look at that!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Say what, money! I'm going down, Oh my God.
What am I supposed to do? Rolling through. Said it back in the pocket, so I'm taking a hole in two. Ching, 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 catching cash and loot. This is where I go get a jacket. I'm selling them out my trunk. Whenever, whatever, it takes a shit down a dollar. Don't go in that direction, wait a minute, holla, holla. All I want to know, where they go, where they go. Like I'm knocking on some money, smelling just like a mint.
Coming for you!
Tori Wilson!
Woo! Definitely not my childhood crush.
Brutus the Barber Beefcake! The Heart Foundation! Sue Aitchison and John Cena's 600th Make-A-Wish makes it the Parts.
Yay! Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yay! Tell us what to do. You think you can tell us what to wear? You think that you're better? Well, you better get ready. Bow to the masters. Break it down. Ooh, we just got tired. We're doing what you told us to do. That's a brace, boy. Yeah. That's a brace, little man. Break it down. D-Generation X! What to do? You know who you're talking to? Well, you better get used to the way the ball passes and see what you got. Imagine you're out there. Well, that's a brace, boy. Yeah. That's a brace, little man. Break it down. D-Generation X! Treat you like you're a little man. Break it down. Tell me what it's like to be half a man. It must break your heart to see what I am, what? That's a brace, boy. Yeah. That's a brace, little man. Break it down.
Let's hear it one more time for the WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2019.
Yay!
stopping us now. It's time to bring up the floor. Across every nation, turn it up and give me some more. The wacky flailing inflatable arm flame, the Bailey buddies. Oh, erectile dysfunction.
Coffee. The time is now, the moment. cannot believe it. big dog.
I just need everyone to silence their cell phones, hold their applause, but most importantly,
shut your mouth.
Would you look at this now?
today coming out for a curtain call.
Think you're untouchable. Word life. It's the basic Thugonomics. It's the basic Thugonomics. Word life. I'm untouchable, but I'm forcing you to feel me. Word life. It's the basic Thugonomics. Word life. I'm untouchable, but I'm forcing you to feel me.
My discipline is unforgiving. Got you laughing up in a defensive position. An ass kicking anthem. Heavyweight of random. All the cash for ransom. The microphone anthem. Teams hit the floor. It's the new fight joint. You like a broken needle, kid. You missing the point. We dominate your conference with offense. That's no nonsense. My peace on this. Get your reinforcements. We strike quick with hard kicks. Ducking nightsticks. Bend up a minute to fight this. Beat you right, there's never survivors. You forgot like all timers. Two-faced rappers walk away with four shiners. The war miner, turning legends to old-timers. Lying sides like a fiber, biting through your one-liners. We be dead man ain't, and we about to make you famous. Taking over Earth and still kicking in Uranus. Word life, this is basic Thugonomics. This is great, basic Thugonomics. Word life.
Holy shit!
The doctor of Thugonomics is back.
Woo!
And poor Elias just got the worst deal. Cause you standing in a ring with John Cena about to turn heel.
Oh shit!
Silence your cell phone, hold your applause, shut your mouth, and no string plucks. Feel like I'm watching one of my movies because this whole damn thing sucks.
Oh shit!
This means walk with Elias? Nah, I'm not really feeling it. Because without the guitar, what it really means is wasted wrestling experiment.
Oh!
I'm a bad man, my style like a pit bull bit you. And you ain't even half a dog, you just a little piece of shih tzu.
Oh! Oh! Shih-tzu, shih-tzu, shih-tzu.
I'd ask him to do a duet, but you just put it on the shelf. Cause everybody here just saw, you only like playing with yourself.
Oh.
And they call me the golden shovel. So I'm about to bury a push. Your face looks like my nuts. Except you got a hairier bush.
Oh, shit!
Oh, looks like I wore out my welcome. It's about time that I left you. So there'll be no AA for today. But you about to get the F you.
Yeah! Untouchable, but I'm forcing you to feel me. When the fighting was sticky, my discipline is unforgiving. Got you backing up in a deep
defensive position. And ask to get phantom. Every way to random. Hold a dead for ransom. The microphone can't. Beams hit the floor. It's the new flight joint. Like a broken needle, kid, you missing the point. We dominate your conference and offense. It's no nonsense. My team's on this. Get your reinforcements. We strike quick with hard kicks. Talking nice sticks. Band up and make you fight this. Beat you like this. Never survive this. Kid forgot like all timers. Two face rappers walk away with four shiners. The war riders. Turning legends to old timers. My insights like a fighter fighting to you. One liners. You dead.
Thank you.
play the game. It's all about the game, and how you play it. It's all about control, and you can't take it. It's all about your debt, and you can't pay it. It's all about pay, and who's gonna make it? I am the game, you don't wanna play me. I am in control, no way you can shake me. I am heavy debt, no way you can pay me. I am the pain, and I know you can't shake me. Look over your shoulder, ready to run. Look at Cleveland, thanks for my smiling gun.
Introducing first, he is the former acting general manager of Monday Night Raw. A former United States champion, a former Money in the Bank winner, and WrestleMania's favorite son, Baron
done this live.
Competing in his final match after a 20-year Hall of Fame career, the only Olympic gold medalist in WWE history, Kurt Angle! Woo!
You suck! You suck! You suck! You suck!
911! Call 911!
No!
It's over.
No!
I want to hear those two words that epitomized my career. So play my music and let's do it.
You suck! You suck! You suck! You suck! You suck! You suck! You suck!
He is the Intercontinental Champion, the All
One, two, three.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, the Demon, Finn Balor.
Fuck off!
She's literally right there.
all triple threat match for the Raw and SmackDown.
Okay, Women's Championship.
You fucked up. You fucked up.
Ladies and gentlemen, here to perform Bad Reputation, please welcome Rock and Roll Hall of Famers, Joe Jett and the Blackhearts.
I'm gonna go.
What's up, everybody? I just want to thank you all for sticking around to the end of this video. I know it was a long one, and I'm sure most of you just jumped around and skipped to different parts. But if you did stick around until the end of the video and now you're listening to me, I just want to thank you all very much for hanging out and reliving WrestleMania 35 with me. It means a lot. It's very awesome. And I'm so glad that I'm able to share this with you guys. I'm happy with the way it turned out. There's nothing I would have changed from my experience last Sunday. And yeah, I'm just very, very grateful that you guys were able to watch this with me and enjoy it the way that I did. And I hope that you guys did enjoy it, even though I went a little bit crazy at some points. But you know, it is what it is. I had a wonderful time. I enjoyed myself thoroughly from 5:30 when the pre-show started all the way until 12:20 when Becky Lynch finally hoisted the Raw and SmackDown Women's Championships. It was a long-ass day, but I enjoyed it. I wouldn't have traded it for the world. That was by far the coolest thing I've ever done in my life. And like I mentioned, it's just an honor to be able to share that with you guys. I'm glad I got so many good videos and pictures. I wish I hadn't Snapchatted as much as I did, especially Seth Rollins. I wish I had gotten... like I showed later, the full arena view of everyone's entrance graphics. I wish I'd gotten Seth's, but it is what it is. It's a learning experience for the next time I'm at WrestleMania. But yeah, I'm very glad you guys were able to enjoy that with me. It was a blast editing it, and I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I really do, and. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for checking it out. And I hope that you guys stick around for more videos and live streams that I will be producing here very shortly. So I don't really know a good way to end this video other than to say, well, I'll see you later. Thank you guys for watching. It's going to do it for me, your boy Hobo. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.